The dedicated architects at WDG Architecture are committed to bringing your vision to life. Rob, why is the curb appeal so important to the overall design of a home?
It's not so much about curb appeal. It's more about creating smaller elements at the beginning and then creating bigger elements in proportion to each other as you get closer to the house. And the way that we do that is by using window details, banding details, shutters. All those sort of elements play a big role in creating a specific style of architecture. If you don't pay attention to those things, it misses the mark.
And Tom, why is having a design professional so important when designing a home?
Yeah, it's awfully important because we don't want to make arbitrary decisions when we design a home. There are so many variables that go into a home project. One of the things that architects do is evaluate the site and the context that a house would be in. And so the proximity to neighbors, the view corridors, the orientation of the sun, all of those things affect how we design a home. And what we want to do is be able to ascertain what are the best options and decisions for the lifestyle of the client, the spaces in the home, and for all kinds of good reasons, including solar heat gain and views and acoustical separation from neighbors and natural light into a house, and how spaces interact and interplay with the exterior so we can create an indoor-outdoor sort of lifestyle for this environment. If you'd like for us to design your next dream home, you can contact us at 239-594-9778, and our website is wdg-architecture.com.